Today we're going to introduce you to Gravlax with a dill and mustard sauce, or mustard sauce.